Hello dear students, let us discuss this question. Two adjacent sides of a parallelogram are in the ratio 3:8 and the perimeter is given to be 110 centimeters. Find the sides of the parallelogram. So here you can see that we have drawn a parallelogram ABCD and here the two sides we have labeled as 3x and 8x. Why we have done so? Because it is given that sides are in the ratio 3:8. So let us write. So let the common factor be x. So the sides of the parallelogram will be, now tell me what will be the sides. We know that opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal. So if I have written here AB as 3x, so the sides will be AB is equal to 3x, and we have assumed BC is equal to 8x. Now you tell me what will be CD. Opposite sides of the parallelogram are equal. So what will be CD? CD will be 3x. Now what will be AD? AD will be 8x. Now it is given that perimeter of the parallelogram is 110 centimeters. Perimeter means sum of all the sides. So it is given that perimeter of a parallelogram ABCD is equal to 110. So that means AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So AB plus BC plus CD plus DA will be equal to 110. So simplify this. Substitute the values. So that means 3x plus 8x plus 3x plus 8x is equal to 110. Now simplify this and tell me what is the value of x. Yes, simplify it yourself. Tell me what is the value of x. Yes, you get 22x is equal to, you can write down, this implies 22x is equal to 110. So this implies what is x? X will be equal to 110 divided by 22. Simplify, that is 10 upon 2, so we get the value of x as 5. So when x is 5, can you tell me what will be AB? Yes, AB is 3 into x, so 3 into 5, that is 15 centimeter. What will be BC? BC will be 8 into 5, that is 40 centimeter. And then tell me what will be CD. CD will be same as AB, that is 15 centimeter. And what will be AD? AD will be same as BC, so that is 40 centimeter. So this is how we have found the sides of the parallelogram.